My name is Lucas from Lucas Pro Boxing Coach. Today be different. We will talk with my friend Ben Harding about the heavyweight division and a big fight what coming Saturday. Ben, what do you think about the heavyweight division 20 years ago? Because we had a very good experience that time. So was good that time 20 years ago?
Yeah, we were very lucky. Very lucky with the likes of Lennox Lewis, Mike Tyson, all those fighters, Evander Holyfield. They were all competitive lads, all fighting each other, big fights, really well, the whole lot. We were very lucky to have grown up in that era with heavyweight boxing.
Yeah. And what do you think now? What is your greatest heavyweight boxing boxer now?
Well, I'd like to see, obviously, I think AJ, awesome. Fight Wilder. That would probably be my favourite fight, I could think.
That would be my next question about the Notre Dame.
That would be the two favourite. I think the problem they got nowadays seems to be matching them. Well, I think in the old days, there was always a problem, but everyone fought everyone, and everyone was boxing regularly. I think nowadays, it's trying to keep everyone active, to keep all the promoters happy.
Yeah.
And the Sky Channels, and all the channels that seem to hold the rights on these boxers. It's trying to get these lads together, because there's some great heavyweights out there now. And there's been some great heavyweight fights over the last couple of years.
Yeah, that's why my
domestically as well, especially the English.
Especially
the English as well, that's the American.
Yeah.
We've been very lucky as well, so we've had really good success in the last 2 years, so it's hard.
Exactly.
We can't say we're doing badly at the moment.
My opinion, British boxing is like top two, top three in the world?
Yes.
In the professional boxing, my opinion, and your opinion as well, yeah?
Yes, I agree. Yeah, yeah.
So my next question will be about the Saturday, because Saturday coming very, very big fight, heavyweight. Don't worry, there with rematch with Victor Ortiz. You know, last time Victor Ortiz lost by TKO 10 rounds,
yes.
But 7 rounds. I guess I remember Dante Wilder was really troubled. But now rematch, very good looking now. Victor Ortiz like a monster. What do you think about that?
I think it's all going to be over in 3 rounds.
Over 3 rounds?
Over 3 rounds.
Oh,
yeah.
Right.
I think Wilder's going to knock him out.
Alright,
I think he'll be able to make a point. And I think he had some problems with training last time. He was ill.
Yes.
I mean, Hill was the excuse, you know how much is true.
Yeah.
But I do think he'll come out and make a point, make a statement. And I'm betting him on about three or four rounds. Wilder.
Wow, awesome. I think Wilder as well, but maybe not 3-4 rounds. Maybe even more, 7, maybe it can be 10, or maybe we'll be surprised. But anyway, Wilder, yeah?
Yes, Wilder.
Yeah. And then my next question will be, what's happened after? What is your best match on heavyweight now?
I wanna... Well, we wanna see Wilder and AJ.
Yeah,
that's the two ones out there.
Yeah.
I mean, Fury, probably in my books, probably beat both of them.
Can't forget that one.
But for a real classic, one's going to spark the other one out. I think AJ and Wilder have been the best fight you could have at the moment as heavyweight. That would be, I'd love to go and see that.
Guys, we'll see you after Saturday. And please watch this fight, what's coming soon. And then, if you like my video, please press subscribe and likes, leave some comments. And thank you very much for today. Thank you, Ben. Awesome,
cheers.
As always. Thank you. Yeah.